Dun, dun, dun.
Oh my God.
It's Cameron.
Hey, how are you?
I'm great.
Thank you, Cameron. This is my mom.
Nice meeting you too.
Nice to meet you.
Ham speed. Well,
how do you feel?
I'm very excited to finally meet you.
Yeah.
And,
so you think you're going to go through with this?
Oh, 100%.
100%. We'll just jump right into it.
Yeah. I mean, I love your daughter very, very much.
Oh, okay.
And I mean, I feel 100% in, and there's no one else I would want to be with.
Oh, my. So the experiment worked, according to you, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's an amazing woman.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, that's great to hear. Yeah. I'm glad you felt that way about her.
I've been anxiously anticipating meeting Lauren's mom. I'm the first white man that she's dated, and also I'm the first man that she's ever introduced to her parents. But, you know, I'm gonna give her the old Cameron charm, and we'll see if that wins her over.
So, Ma, what questions do you have for Cameron?
Yeah, oh, Lauren.
How did you feel when you met her for the first time? You saw her
physically?
Yeah, physically.
I mean, I was blown away.
Oh.
I was very stunned.
Really?
Yeah, she's the most beautiful woman I've ever seen.
Oh, thank you.
She's like, oh, she looks like me.
No.
Thank you.
No. Very serious.
Well, yeah, she looks like a lot of my pictures when I was at her age.
I noticed, yeah.
Yeah.
She showed me some of the photo
really?
Albums.
Yeah,
yeah,
right.
Definitely the smile and a lot of the...
Yeah, somewhere in there, yeah.
That's my mama.